So the Propel Next initiative that we went through was transformational force, because you have someone like myself who was a youth worker and ran schools and residentials and homeless and did street outreach and did it all on a gut check, and then hired people who had that same type of feeling and thought and loved kids to death. And if we didn't give up, if we gave them hope, and if we loved them and gave them any chances, that would solve world problems and they would be great and they would all have happy, successful lives. And it did help to some extent remove some barriers for them and motivate them and maybe inspire them to do better. But to really change their lives, it wasn't that until we started to look at data to say, well, what are the things that we do that is changing their life structurally as well as socially, emotionally, and physically. And it wasn't until we measured the data, looked at it and said, what is the data telling us about all the interventions we're doing? It wasn't until then that we thought, like, oh my God, we are now making a difference. You can still look at the data and say, it doesn't mean you don't love someone, it doesn't mean you don't extend an extra hand, it doesn't mean you don't meet them on a Saturday night when they're crying, upset, or homeless. But then you have to look at it and say, but if that's all we're doing is Saturday night, you know, meeting with them on Saturday night, what's the difference that we're actually making in their lives? And that's kind of the focus, you know, and how we've changed now as an organization. That it's all, every question always comes with, what's the data say? Whereas before it was like, run out and rescue the kid. It's, what does the data say? Is that the right intervention?